Hey guys, it's Captain Fox here. I'm starting a new series. It's called the Wolfenstein Collection. Basically, I'm calling it the Wolfenstein Collection. I'm going to be playing the new timeline. In order. I played this game a little bit. Just a little bit. What I figured about this game. It's a hard game. You know, when I was doing my pre playthrough, I died so many times. When I was looking through the difficulty, I was like, I saw Uber, I am deaf incarnate. I said, I see, bring him on, don't hurt me. And this one, I laughed when I saw it. I was like, can I play daddy? I'm like, damn. I don't know how crazy this game is. I'm gonna be quiet so you guys can hear the cutscene. Oh gosh. Yo, where's this fuel tank? I randomly just pressed B. This man could have told me sooner! And then... Where's the cargo bay? Is it this way? I just slicing and dicing. I'm going up. Oh gosh! Please tell me. Yo, what kind of... Man, what? God, she made... Dude, man, I got an achievement. Oh gosh. How did I not die from that? Oh, damn. No! Man. Okay, I almost died again. Man, we just slapped this guy. Oh, crap.
It's the break of dawn. July 16, 1946. Everything has gone to shit. The Nazi war machine is advancing at an astonishing rate. And we can't catch up. Our tactics are failing.
outclassed and outgunned. No one knows why. People are getting desperate. Not me. I'm here to see an old friend and settle a score. Turn this thing around.
Yo, what in the world? Yo, what the fuck is that? Yo, I have no idea where I'm supposed to go again. I think I went to the wrong plane. Oh no! We lost one! Got him! How do you take this hand grenade out? Did I get it?
Dog,
Did I just... Oh. No. Where does Bing go? Where does Bing go? Yo, I have a map. Did I kill the other guy? Yeah, I was... That means the only way I have to go is this way. Is he dead? Okay, let's keep on going. How am I supposed to get there without getting caught? Okay, let's see. Yo, what? Whoa! Yo, I'm literally stuck right here. Yo, I'm literally stuck. Did I kill him? Did I get him? No. Okay. Is he gone or is he? No, they killed me again. This is crazy. Yo, what should I do? I tried being nice. I know I tried, you know, the hermit strategy. Nope, that didn't work. So I'm just rushing. Got him. Yeah, now how do I get it? Oh, get up there. Man, I wonder, how did these guys get so... It's gonna be nice having some backup. Okay, die. Dude, I am literally a one-man army. And these guys came stopping me. Whoa! How's this guy still alive? Thank you. Ooh. I think I'm supposed to be going this way. Oh God! Crazy.
We ain't getting that job done. Now let's go. Let's move it on. Go. Are you lazy or are you roasted? This is a war, not a fucking Sunday church war. Come on.
A good team. Like father and son.
You know, I think I'll end the video off here. And I hope you guys, I'm sorry for not, talking a lot this episode. I'm very sorry for that. I hope you guys enjoy the series and have a great rest of your guys' day. Goodbye.